on the way, and it has 20 grams of protein.
Sleep fast. I've been looking for something easy.
And it'll curb your hunger for up to 4 hours.
This is all I'm gonna need until lunch.
I bet you're having a wrap.
Why not?
What? Yeah, we're gonna try to make sure.
Vital Choice brings you wild-caught seafood that's easy to prepare. Sustainably sourced and naturally delicious, it's quality seafood you can feel good about. Vital Choice. Come home to real food.
From China, news that the country is falling behind with a population drop for a second year and new signs of a slowing economy. Janice Mackey-Frayer is in Beijing for us. Janice, this came as surprising news.
Lester, China is looking to show strength on the global stage, but there are new signs of trouble at home. The economy here is still growing, but not the way it used to. And the bigger problem is demographics, today revealing this steep decline in the country's birth rate. The government has been offering incentives to couples to have more kids, things like tax breaks and cash. China's leader Xi Jinping even urging women to fulfill a patriotic duty. This is all a sharp reversal of a policy that for decades punished couples for having more than one child. India recently overtook China as the most populous country. Lester.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC.
Oh no, you're talking fine. Yeah. Go for it, but yeah, make sure you do not go alone. People are fucking crazy out there.
I need that money for Hawaii so I can go out.
Exactly. Well, have fun. Tell me how the day goes.
Of course. Bye.
Bye,
Toki.
Love you so much. Okay. Oh, sorry. My cat is biting my shit. Can you please? Oh, if a man or a woman, I guess, whatever, offered you $1,000 to go on a date, would you guys do it? Me personally, I've been offered a decent chunk of money to go on dates with like random guys from like, my viewer list. I've always turned it down. I don't trust anyone. Okay. It's like too risky, you know what I mean? Sorry, my cat! You guys wanna see Kenji? He's gotten so big. Oh my god, so sorry. Hi Kenji! His eyes look more normal now, right? You guys all call him Down Syndrome Cat. He looks normal now, no? I told you his eyes are like wonky when he's still a baby. But now that he's older, his eyes are like aligned. Isn't hi fat? Isn't he so cute? He's been so sweet. He's so sweet. No more Down Syndrome, right? He's still a baby. He's only 5 months, so he's still a baby. Just so sweet. Okay. You guys still think he was acoustic? He's not. Oh my god, he's on my shit. Oh my god, you took my whole keyboard. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Mace. Give me 1 second, I can knock my monitor.
Hello?
Okay, we're good.
Fine.
Hello, what's wrong with you? I'm sorry. Why don't you just show him? Men are a visual learner. Just show him.
Oh, like, I don't want any conversation. I just wanna.
Oh, really? Sorry, my cat's pulling. Oh my god. Okay, sorry. He's fine. You don't like penetration? So I thought it was a myth that girls actually enjoy sucking dick.
Yeah, I just.
Women actually enjoy doing that? Why? What do you get out of that?
She.
I only like sucking when it's soft. Is that weird?
Oh, I like that too.
I'm sorry, your mic is cutting out. I can't hear you.
Hello?
Oh yeah, you're good now.
I like that too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But like, how do I tell?
Okay, well, you guys,
what if he wants to? And I don't want it.
Wait, are you talking? I can't tell if you're talking or not.
Hello? Hello?
Oh yeah, I hear you when you say hello. I can't hear you anything else.
Oh yeah, I was saying, how do I tell him that I don't want any bam bam bam? I just wanna blah blah blah. Yeah.
Just make him come when you go blah blah blah, blah, and then he won't have any energy to insert, you know?
You're right.
Unless,
Suck it too good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, thanks for coming on.
For her.
Yeah, no
also,
bye.
No, it's beautiful.
Sorry, my cat is actually fucking up my thing. But I just don't understand. I think I'm just selfish. Like, what do I get out of sucking your dick, you know?
No, it's okay.
Nothing. Also, yeah, she's taken, so. Is she? Actually, I don't even know anymore. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, there's one more person in my Discord. After that, there's no one else. Yeah, I use teeth on purpose, and they're like, oh, you know what? That's good. So they can, I can use something else. I purposely use teeth. I heard that you guys like a little teeth, no? Are you guys lying to me? I've been told that they like a little bit of tea. Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I don't need therapy anymore. Thanks.
Wait, why? Why do you keep... Okay, he's trolling me. He's actually trolling me. Okay, there's no one else in my Discord. We're just Endstream now. That's why you're single. No one's ever complained to my face. So no, that's not why I'm single. Okay, I would never get a guy who only cares about my VJ skills. They should care about my personality, you know? Yeah, my great personality. Do unbanner quotes. I was gonna watch YouTube video. I'm actually so hungry. I have to wake up. Vicky, why are you still awake? I have to wake up at 10 in the morning tomorrow. So I wanna be responsible. I should go to sleep right now. Should I just go to sleep? Yeah, wake up at 10 in the morning. I've always been woken up in like 3 months. This end stream. See, Dilly said teeth is cool to me. Kenji, please! Okay, I think Kenji told me to go to bed. I think I will end stream here. I'm so sorry it's a short stream. It's my fault for starting so late. I will try to start stream earlier tomorrow. I've been saying this the whole week. I'm going to try really hard to start stream earlier tomorrow. Well, I'll start stream for 4 hours. 4 hours is long enough, right? That's pretty long, I think. Midstream, sorry. Not all of them could be good, okay? Thank you, Victoria. She said W stream.
Yeah, I'm gonna raid someone, I think. I'll come back tomorrow. I'm tired and hungry. Oh, thank you, Mal. Hi, kid, for $3. I got a noise complaint from my neighbor saying me and my girlfriend being too loud last night out of town. Oh, well, I think it's time to break up. Time to find a new girlfriend, I think. Let's see who I want. Oh, okay, I'm gonna raid my friend Shaw. I threw his Valorant games today, so I guess the least I can do is raid him. Kenji! Okay, I'm taking out my head. Yeah. Time to raid. Well, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, right.
I'm streaming tomorrow. Bye, John. Yes, thank you so much, John, for vetting everyone for me. Really appreciate it. Bye, Death Ray. How do I feel? I'm pretty tired and hungry. Bye, Coffee.
Oh.
Bye, Sissons. Bye, Cinnamon. Bye, Shay. I don't know why you kept trolling me, Shay. Just talk to me. Bye, Eric. How do I get a girlfriend? You don't need one. You have me. Bye, Vicky. See you tomorrow. Bye, Bennett. Bye, Slade. Bye, Billy Ho. Billy Ho, I don't know why you didn't come in here. Your breasts are delicious and very big. Yes, to both. Bye, Kat. Bye, Civix. Bye, Aaron Lizzie, for all the stuff today. Thank you so, so much. Bye, Rickle. Bye, Chunky. Bye, Mr. Kick. Bye, Inverse. Bye, Laser. Bye, Latin. Bye, Oh, bye, Bad Biscuit. Congrats for getting out of rehab again. You're short, and what about it? What about it? Bye, Darkness. Bye, Oblivious. Bye, Drip. Bye, Chunky. I said your name twice. You're welcome. Oh my god, Kenji. You want to say bye to Kenji? Actually, I'm just going to raise. Sorry, Kenji is.
Sorry, raise.
It used to be 3 minutes. 3 minutes per hour you get an ad. But now it's wait, no, I think I just increased it. Hold on. Hold on, yeah, I'm just making noise, I'm gonna open the door, I'm gonna be. Holy fuck, Caitlin. Why? No, no, no! I'm playing one game! No. No, this is for fun stream. Oh god, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow, the Dizzler. Thanks for the follow, the Inverse Entropy, MJ Benin. I have a delay. I have a delay. I have a delay. That's why. That's why. I am noticing. It's just delayed. Sorry. There's a delay.
That's my bad. We could push my wall there.
How was your therapy session?
Thank you for the sub.
We have a lot to learn from this man.
What?
He's inventing skis with brakes. This may be the dumbest man in the world. Why the fuck would I go skiing with brakes? Ruins the fun. Can't. You're physically going down.
Whoa.
Oh my god. It won't work. I'm just gonna say out here, this doesn't work. Spiders are legit from Australia. You don't kill spiders. They help you out. I'm sorry, but this guy that builds cabins, he took 1 hour to do his hair, so he's automatically not the same as the other guy. I apologize. That's just the truth. Wow!
Also, of course, a difference between being alone. And
cool, man.
Like, I didn't really feel
so happy for you, bro. Midbeast was indeed not happy with him. Oh my god. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen. I am versus Yamato's Death. Germany's number one mid laner. The most sane streamer on Twitch.tv. Playing Akshan. Well, this will be very interesting.
Fucking move, dumbass. This weapon is so bad.
Okay.
do that? What the hell? I just fucking wasted that. Some dog shit. I can use the river, but it's hard. Yo, CJ, thank you for the raid. How's it going? Oh, shit, I just wasted that, idiot. Do you see how they move? This weapon is just not good for it. Hydrate, thank you, CJ. Can I get a shout out for CJ, guys? Please go check out CJ, appreciate the raid. Berber is the stuff my Y attack uses. Aw, oh, thank you, Grins. I didn't realize you were still awake. We should be good because we're entering a new room. This thing is fucking hard. Barb. Hit me. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I'm an idiot. Okay, I wasn't looking. I'm an idiot. I didn't know how to fucking do anything. Why do they seem so much harder now? I don't know why they seem so hard to defeat as opposed to before. Like, they were so hard. They're so hard now. They used to be so easy to defeat. That's crazy. Dude, all of them are hard for me. I can't defeat any of them. Oh my god, this is just mad. Okay, let's do some nitrous. This is fucking mad. Thank you. wait, come back! Idiots. Brown. Rituals. Alright, let's do some cold shit real quick so you guys stop being so inky and then maybe give you guys some mushrooms. But I don't really give a fuck what you guys like. I'm gonna get you guys high. Mushrooms are good. Alright, who's coming back? And then I'll bring back Fingers. He was a loyal follower. Did a lot. Put it on the stub. I'm cocoa. I wish it carried over to real life, giving you guys actual real life shrooms. We can have more sims now. So just pray. Choose a follower to take on the sin of other generate sin. Eat your follower. I don't want to eat anyone. I don't even know how I get more sim, but apparently we have sim. Yay! They still hate me? Yep. Oh, they're hungry. Shit. These beds are all ruined. What happened? Why are the beds so hard to make now? Mushroom? Yeah. Hello. Oh, Adrian died! No! Guys, we gotta bring back Adrian. That's so sad. Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? We're playing this cult game. Hi, Dizzler. Hi, Emma. Hi, Neckbeard. Hi, guys. I had a depressing day, so we're no-lifing this game. I'm kind of depressed because... Oops, I didn't mean to link that. Oh, no, you're all good. Kind of depressed because, like, life... But I feel like better. We got some rainbow food. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate the raid. I hope you guys are having a good night. What'd you guys play? Oh, GTRP, I'm guessing? Funsies? I'm here if you want to chat. I'm good. I was just kind of sad, but I'm better now. Tiff and I are going shopping tomorrow if you want to come. We're literally deciding, like, oh, we want to go shopping. I want to go back to Lululemon. Where my followers died. Tragic. I'm going to go to Lululemon, and then I wanted to go somewhere else. I can't remember where. Oh, yeah. Dizzler did go on a date with me, and it did not go great. Oh, no. We're getting botted. Unlucky. Ban at Stream Elements Grands. This is what happens. All right. We'll have to wait. Unlucky. Unlucky botting. That's okay. We'll just wait for it. Yeah, I know. It just happens randomly. Thought 2024 was going to be the best year for young humans. What young humans? Can I make beer? Where am I? Beer. Should I go here? I have all these. Oh, it's got some drunk. What happens when they're drunk? Oh, it's poop juice. What happens when they're drunk? Right, tomorrow? Of course. Guys, I'm sad. One of my followers died again. And I love that one. It was Adrian, my mod. One of my mods died in game. It makes me so sad. It's just not the same. Where's all my food going? What happened to all my food? Dad, I know what that is. Okay, no worries. Oh, it's just like a random thing in the game. It's pretty fun though. Oh, you're talking to the Dizzler? Oh, hello. Why is alcohol good in this game? You guys know? Okay, there's a new thing. Wait, chat, do you guys want to join my cult? Anybody want to join the cult? I have a little guy. I have a guy to join if anybody wants to join. For once. One, okay, you guys down. Alright, chat, everybody make sure you have the configuration on so I can show you guys. Don't join, she doesn't beat us. This is not wrong. You are all kind of starving right now. But look, I have some food right now. The good food, the kind of food you guys like. Chat, look how much healthy food I have for you today. Starving, but no more because I'm a good cult leader. I'm so good at this game. You guys make shit up. Lucky United. Or we should pull down code. Did I unlock everything? Oh, this. Join your cult. Yeah, you guys want to join my cult? Okay, hold on. Let me show you guys. Alright. Everybody, check the screen and make sure you guys can participate. Follow a raffle. Alright, everybody join. I'm gonna be eating Cheetos. Did you play Bioshock? I did not. We've been playing this because I'm depressed. I watch from a safe distance. I hate it here. Zero, destroy my coal. I promise it'll be fine. Promise it'll be fine. Emma Raid, Pog. Bioshock isn't the happiest game either. This one's cute though. Oh my god, only 11 of you guys want to participate. Geek Undies, you won! Alright, decorate your little character. World of Art, the Guerra? No, I have not played that. Is it good? I haven't heard of that one yet. get chicken? The chicken's so cute. We don't even have a chicken yet. Okay. As a Spaniard, see. Hola, hola, welcome in. More like a sensor, me? Oh, a red chicken? The red chicken's pretty cute. All the chickens are cute. Thank you for somebody picking the chicken. I think the chickens and the spiders are my favorite. Oh, your water drop gets here on Monday, W. I'm excited. Healthy living. Water drop fog. Reminder. Sponsored by Water Drop. Exclamation point. Water Drop. I made this really cool like canister. Oh, you became a red chicken. This is like a bamboo cap. The inside has like, I think it is the one with plastic in the inside, but this is like a glass water bottle. Hi, Capor. I'm good. Just eating some Cheetos. Gaming. Playing gaming. It's pretty good. A little bit. Oh, very affectionate towards other followers is less cool. Oh. W. W chicken. You're going to sleep? Good night.
What is she? What is Oxy thinking? She's playing this game.
I might have to make more morgues. I feel like you guys are dying to play.
Is it Oxy? Foxy.
Alright, let's add some.
Useless. What? Why is this in the title? Did you put Molly? Savage.
Of course. Dreamhouse will be open. Alright, we'll make a drink.
Oh, she's funny.
Is the Dreamhouse?
She has good charisma. I think she realized that she has good charisma.
Is somebody going for it?
I bet she could pants her.
Oh, is it Blazin? Blazin got a little hat?
She's probably super witty. She's sharp.
Why is Luigi upset?
Oxy is a guy that can just basically handle. They can both trash talk each other. That's basically what Oxy needs. Yeah. Because she wants that too. She's pushing out what she kind of wants to reciprocate back.
Wizard, why are you upset?
So, she needs a guy.
Dance with me.
And, like, doesn't give a fuck. Has a don't give a fuck attitude. Okay. Also, the dude probably has to have a. Be well equipped. And. Has to be able to. What's the best match for him? A gentleman that can. Banter back, basically. Because that's all it is in the end. The boat has to be.
You get that?
For Oxy, the dude has to be mindful, and playful, and sexy. That's the kind of what she needs in
the
man.
A great cat?
Where's
a great cat?
Well, her partner. Man. Just my two cents. Observation. Nothing fancy. And then what you do is you print that out, and then you like basically shop around till you find the guy that has like all of those check marks. And you're like, he's the one. And then that'll be the dude. Legend. The guy. Man, whatever.
W.
Or her man. Probably have those requirements. For characteristics. For traits. Her merits.
I love you.
Yeah, something like that. She needs a. For an anime reference, a Naruto type.
Oh, is he okay?
Not a Sasuke. To all my anime people. Oh, no, I'm talking about.
Where to cook? Shatter some characters? Yeah, they can.
Wait, maybe she doesn't need a Sasuke type. Because she's all energetic. If she's all charismatic, then the Sasuke type is.
You're not food. The more followers you have, and I'm always out of food.
Her
my followers are always
dying. He's like a.
Like, it's technically their fault for being stupid, but I'm just kidding.
Tall, dark,
I'm
mysterious
so
type or something.
To them. Funny. Let's have some mushrooms.
Wait, what did she just say?
Hey.
Yeah. They have eaten shit before. It's pretty bad.
Let's go back in time.
Okay, so I need more. Darcy, where'd you go? I have no idea where you went. Oh, there you are. Oh, you're a brown cat. You're not even gray. Yay! Thanks, guys, for the shout outs. Okay, we did the quest. W. I don't think I have any foods, though. What's wrong with you? I love you. Thanks. He's drunk. Oh, is he okay? Is he sick or is he fine? Where to cook? Chatters can be characters? Yeah, they can. All my chatters are characters, but unfortunately.
That's pretty cute.
You run out of food the more followers you have, and I'm always out of food. My followers are always. Stars here, where'd you go? I have no idea where you went. Oh, there you are. Oh, you're a brown cat. You're not even gray. Yay! Thanks, guys, for the shout outs.
Oh, okay, okay. Just chill. Huh?
I know you can't tell I'm sad, but I'm sad.
Wait, what? Did I just... What?
I'm down, please. That'd be sick. That would be amazing. Save me, like, a $20
Uber.
Aw, United, you leveled yourself up! Yay.
Are all these people streaming too? Or why is there a Twitch icon next to their name?
Okay, so we have two of these, five. Okay, so I need octopuses. We can sell them.
Oxy has the code. I
have like
new
money. Yeah, we can sell pumpkins.
And then enable
the extension. The pumpkin selling meta is kind of insane.
You're eligible to be raffled with the game, but Oxy makes it fun.
What is this? Oh, this is follower meat? Oh yeah, let's sell some follower meat. Why do we even own that? I don't even know. United, look how happy you are. Oh, you seem okay.
Wait, the characters are in-game.
But, no, I'm sad. I am a little sad guy. Call me sad guy. What if my friends made me sad? Now I'm sad.
Is this game a little too...
It's okay, though.
Right?
I have chat. My own meat. Because I don't even know how the fuck I got that meat, but I got that meat somehow.
Two, Jamal.
Alright, that's all my money. Alright, and then I can feed you guys the good food. Is the game too demonic? The friends don't make friends sad. This is true. I just have a friend that's like really hard to talk to. It makes me really sad. It makes me so sad. It makes me incredibly sad. And then, yeah, Tiff was like hanging out with me because she knew I was sad. And I was like, sad. I was like, meh. Meh. Okay, what am I out now? I'm out of everything. Okay, so I can no longer make this. Is it Tiffo? No, Tiffanovi, my housemate. Tiffo's my soupy. Look at all the food I have.
I think the game was maybe a little too demonic. They built an instance he uses in the game.
And let's have some food. Yeah. You break up with friends that are jerks.
I think the game. It's too much demonic symbols.
I'm just like, I just need to talk to my friend and like figure out what's going on. It's like one of those situations, like. Did I not accept it?
You know what the antithesis is?
I didn't mean to decline. I wasn't reading it. Damn it, I'm an idiot.
They don't know. What the opposite of a paragon is. I think I found what I've been looking for. It's a video game company. Take them down. I don't understand. guilty. A virtual church. Let's take them down. This is a pair game competition. Doesn't know what the antithesis of integrity is.
This feels like doxing. It's okay. My name is Public. I'm
Ethan. It's the video game company. I have to take them down. Because they decided to build a virtual church. Try to operate outside of the federal law. I wonder if Auxiliary knows where her name comes from. Unless she understands it's either a play on words, or she doesn't know what her name means. Isn't it bad?
Alright, time to top, okay? Did I just eat that grass? Or I just threw up? I just hurt myself? Charger. Can I rest?
Oh, I should eat.
I'm not tired enough to sleep? Damn.
Jeez, did she just say tired enough not to sleep?
Charger. That's what you know. Do I have money? No, I could save you guys if I had money, but I don't. In bed.
Hmm?
Oh, okay. Bye, Andre. Have a good night.
I'm in bed. See ya.
Here.
I guess that means in bed.
Right.
Oh, yeah, you probably supposed to say in bed.
Oh, no, not that. Melee attack, it's super melee. Whatever. I get cat.
I can see the extent of the damage this company has done.
Got it. That was really slow though. That's not gonna be great later. Hi, Derp. How are you?
Stupid. Yes. Yeah, the game is just...
Are you kidding me? I'm an idiot.
Okay. Oh, this is just... So grab it in.
I got him. heart, please. Okay, fine, whatever. Thanks, Eddie.
I figured it out. What I, well, strawberry banana?
23 month streak. 28 months, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yay. We're back to 533. We're still doing the banner quest for tomorrow, but I guess it's like a new day. Forever replenished fully when entering a new room. Okay, W. We'll take that. New follower. Even though I kind of don't need it. No, but you smell so bad. I can smell you from here.
Usually I would. Let's go for you. I'm not following. Oh, I am. Why did I get ads? If I... I'm a sub toxic. Cast your vote.
God,
oh wow. What is Oxy thinking?
Shutting me out, you fucks.